Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Full Metal Furies tonight. Last time we took down the third major boss, and now we're on to, like, a little extended area, I guess? That he told us about? Oh, wait, hold on a second. It says story 56%. Really? Is that actually true, I wonder? I'm actually kind of curious if that's gonna line up to what where we're at here. So I'm guessing we'll hit, like, the end at, like, maybe 90% or so. I'd be okay with that. Like, that gives us, like, another week and a half or so. I'm alright with that shit. We're having a good time. We're making some progress. Making some friends. But alright. This is good. This is good. What the hell? Where the hell are we? Oh, right, because we went to that weird... Oh, this is kind of cool. We're just kind of out there. That's fun. That's fun and neat. So, I guess what I'd like to see if we can do... Ugh, then we only have one little thing here. So we've maxed out... Yeah, we've maxed out, like, a couple things here. So I guess we should... maybe work on maxing out other things, too? But it looks like we're good on everything else there, so let's see what else we got here. Okay, so we're maxed out there too. Let's go for that one, I suppose. And we're maxed there, so let's go for that one. So if I read these masteries correctly, it seems like we should be carry those permanent bonuses across all of our equipment. At least that's what the hints were telling us, I think. So let's go with it. Let's see what we got. What worries me about this one is that it's so goddamn slow, but we'll make it happen, I guess. We'll make something work. Oh, right, so we got into space and everything was kind of neat and wild. So, 5T, 5A, 5A, 5T, 5G, 5C. That's kind of some odd lettering, but alright, whatever. Let's go with it. See what we got here, because we're in the spacesuit. Alright, Cronus was the big bad here, right? Because it doesn't create a new health here. Well, it should be ruined with pestilence. Well, I mean, I don't disagree. Oh, jeez, what the hell? Whoa. That's wild. That is a wild... Oh, I don't know what that hit. Oh, that hit the little... Oh, ouch. Alright. Oh, nice. Okay, so we kinda... Jeez, that is a hell of a fucking kick to it, though, isn't it? But, I mean, it does the job. Oop, excuse me, sir. Bong bong. Oop, excuse me, sir. Oh, alright, this is kind of a small problem, I think. Boy, howdy, does it do a thing? Does it do some damage? And it's got a lot of kick to it, too, so... Bonk. Oh, womp. That's right. Excuse me. I'd like to revive the only character that can hurt you, please. Oh, and now he's stunned. That's actually perfect. Oof, that was a hell of a kick to it. I like that. Just gotta be very careful with how we use it. Ah. Oh, nice. Okay. Well done. Oh, no. Wow. Oh, okay. Couldn't quite grapple my way out of there. Wasn't quite ready. Alright, wow, so that, oh, that makes it even more tactical. I kinda like that. That's alright. It's okay. Otherwise, we've got too much going on. We can't especially handle. Oh, alright. Kind of like that. Oh, wow. Alright. I guess that's the downside of not flinching when we get hit, is that we can just, get totally bopped in one go. That's all right. It was okay. We're kind of getting used to these new parameters here. Or does the new yell that I equipped not do that? Does it not knock anything back? Which is kind of a problem. And I've kind of grown to rely on that. How I fucking missed. Doesn't seem to do the knockback anymore. That's unfortunate for us. But alright, that's fine. We'll make it work. I guess the upside to that is that we get the invincibility buff. Ah, shit. We missed. Hey, my girl, me. So now we've at least got a couple abilities that give us the invulnerability, so we're just gonna have to make use of that, I guess. No biggie. Okay. Including needing to bop around whilst we revive our other character. Oops. What did we even come around here for? Nope. see anything of... Oh, that crate up there, maybe? Who knows? Let's see. No, not a thing we can pop open. Why did we even come over here? Is that a thing there? Can't really tell what's going on. I'm a little confuzzled here. Slip by this thing up here? No. There's gotta be something to this. This would be silly just to give us an empty spot. No conceivable reward for doing it. Well, maybe it's just in the next area? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, see there's the thing over there. Okay, long range shows the path, speaks the ancient words, four guides you'll meet, and then you follow, keep a course true until the end and the star shall reveal the message. Okay. Not quite sure we understand any of those hints just yet. It seems a little suspect, but whatever. Figure it out eventually, maybe. To it too. All right. Did not realize. Well, it should just pop us into the beginning of that screen. Okay. Very good. Aliens, they discover by corners themselves as sons, creativity, and when the Minotaurs are made to be the perfect beings. Oh, really? Let's see. A sniper rifle might have an argument against your perfection. Oh, you've got a big shield that can do that. Oh, good. Okay, there goes one. Easy peasy. That's disappointing. Alright, but he's down. Oh. Got very little door names here. Yeah, get some! Get some! Oh. Come on, I dare you. Oh, really? He didn't get hit by any of that? Fuck you, man. Oh. Womp. Oh wow, they gave you like an exceedingly long amount of time to charge up here. Ah, oh, that's didn't have the right shot there. That's right. Fuck. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, oh good. Alright, it's okay. Nuts and go. Oh, son of a Jesus. Why are there so fucking many? Crap. Oh. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, what? I thought I stole my shield. Womp. I think there's a language twist for the whole game, huh? No, not really. We've been swapping out parties every now and again. We'll swap back to, what are the other names? Alex and Aaron, I think, right? In a bit. Like, we'll get through this section, back to the map screen, and we'll swap out. Just to keep them a little balanced. Crap. Wonk. From this direction? We can, haha! Okay, we just need to manage our shots a little bit better. That's really all we need to do. Just wait for them to fucking charge up their lasers here. And wreck shop. Oh! Oh. Kinda like that, but with less dumb bullshit. Yeah, get some! Oh, oh jeez. I thought I had swapped, I guess I just... That's fine. Oh, excuse me. Sir. Oh my god. Alright. Oh no! Okay, we should probably go revive Triss. There we go. Okay, now we're kind of ready for this because, well, maybe not. There we go. Easy peasy. See, if we get him down to like two or three, we can manage. Weak spot was our face. Most people's weak spots are their faces. Let's be honest here. Oh, jeez. Hell of a rifle. Goodness. Bulk of strength. Who needs to run when you can punt? Hell yeah. Okay, very good. Did we level up anything whilst we were out there? Yeah, there we go. Now we're full up on that particular ability for Meg. That's good. At least we can swap off to something and start beefing that shit up. Over here. burst coating for now. I think the rest of these are still working, right? So that one, since we just swapped to it. Oh, but we got this, though. The in-and-out bullet. Okay, let's see what we got. Fire rate 2.5. Stun 3.5. Damage 5. Okay, so it's slightly worse, but it does... It's a no-scope. And bullets pierce. Damn, that's pretty sick. But we'll keep working on that. It's super slow. And I can go back to here and get Aaron and Alex on board. Let's see if we've got any mastery going on here. Not quite. Still got a ways to go, except I do want to see what this one is. The hot dogger. Fast. Stings like mustard. Ammo times 10. Wow. Okay. Oh, damn! It's a fucking full-on machine pistol. Alright. That's kinda... I kinda like that, actually. I actually really like that. But we'll stick to standard until we maxed out, and then we can work on it. We got a little bit of gold. Not a whole bunch. Can't do anything else, so... Alright. I like that. Alright, so we did whatever that one was. Oh wow, it's just these four sections. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay. So we advance this a little bit every time. Alright. Alright, okay. Oh, jeez. Excuse? Oh, right. Didn't even see that initial blast. Is this the progression path, or did I skip that over? Ah, that was the actual progression. Never mind. I figured they wanted me to just run past that, like a big dummy. Let's go. don't need to break them all, I just need to get to the chest. Enemies. I don't think we've seen this. Basic avoid the shit that went through. Alright, let's move to the southeastern edge where your journey begins. Okay. Bokeh, bokeh. Not a terribly useful hint at the onset. But that's all right. Oh, come on, really? Literally right there. South of the wood, then I guess not. Fury Doom Island. It's a good name. Dang, that's a big old radius there. Damn, that's a hell of a fucking radius. Sir, excuse me. Just barely out of range. Kind of a rough fight. This island sucks. Beautiful. Jump chain, nice. Oh, come on. Just so close to mastery on two of those. Womp. Thousand G's though. Fails. Air falls a cooldown potion will spawn by your body. Does that mean knockdown fall or eat shit fall? Either way, I guess I can get it. That's all the gold we have, really, huh? Womp. No, I mean literally cold feet. Maybe you should move closer to the fire. Yeah, no. ridiculous. Predictable. Predictable. But that's fine. Sometimes a little predictability is good for the humor. Oh, interesting. So you could do it just by doing the two sections, huh? Well, no, we're not done here. We've got two more sections here to take care of. Full of death and destruction. Well, that's the world, isn't it? Miserable existence raised from the ashes of your past. In space, and there's bits of solid ground, and then we're in space again. And there's solid ground. It's a lot easier to deal with, honestly. A little bit less thinking and more just mashing buttons. Thank you. Oopsie! Could've been bad. Learned a thing or two from last time, thanks. Really? Seriously?
Oh.
All the way around. When you go past, best star points the way. And so much I bless you this day. I'm sure this is some weird-ass pathing that we need to do later. No, I'd much rather not. Oh, wait, actually that might be... Ooh. I think I might know where that needs to go then. Probably not the weird Lost Woods ass motherfucking area, but. Bravissimo, you get the so far to pass the normal. Okay. Alright, I get what they're doing here. Alright, it's a weird affectation there, but okay. Did I get hit by there? Is there still a bullet floating around? Oh, come on. Wow. Okay, need to focus him down rather than spread the wealth here. To fucking focus one down when they keep fucking moving around. Bunch of a-holes. Gotta be more aggressive about doing it, I think. Kind of a poor execution the way it was, so let's do better this time. Really help if I could see my firing range on the back of this fucking space desktop here. Oh, really? Right outside. Thank you. Okay, I thought it was stunned. It's not. Fire. To my goddamn jump, just like fucking OG Castlevania. Fair that I can't see my range. That's really cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Had to be a little bit more deliberate about our attacks. And it all worked out. I was defeated with Big Shot refilling. Oh, that's pretty cool. I prefer my explodey shot though, so let's go with that for now. Strike is now Graviton. I kind of like the huge jump. Back to OG team now, huh? There's anything else we want to do there? No, can't do that. Really, 45 hundo? I think we've got everything else set properly, though. As proper as it's gonna get, anyways. So let's see. There's one more section in this area to do? Very good then. Oh, that's right, I got the explodey shot rather than the stun shot now. Okay, yeah, alright. Okay, where the fuck was my grapple there? Okay. Some of your gaming rig to clean up these fans are filthy. It hasn't caught on fire. Well, thankfully, I don't think dust is really extremely flammable. But yeah, it's probably a good idea to clean it out every now and again, though. Good ideas. Really? Spikes. Clear out. There we go. Easy peasy. Just gotta find the right pattern. Wait, did we miss a thingamading somewhere around here? Maybe into the foreground? Ah, that would have been a good secret. Oh. Oh, nice. Okay. That's my flipping about actually did something. Survive, huh? I think we can do that. Oh, well, not when that happens. Thank you. hitbox. Thanks for that. This kind of half-cock tilt off of isometric really fucks with me sometimes. Can get. Alright, well, we didn't get our little tablet thing out of this area, so that's bizarre. So close on one of those. Use that more. Is that gonna show me not having the tablet in there? Oh no, that showed gold anyways. Okay. Alright, I guess, but seems kind of bizarre that it didn't have the fourth tablet. Oh dear. The fucking planet. As they consume and insult those around you. Oh well, that's the human condition sometimes, isn't it? Spit take. This one, the creation of species fit for a purer world. One with your imperfect traits and poisonous tongue. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, so we're literally just fighting a planet, huh? Okay, I guess that's the thing we're doing. Oh dear. Okay, at least they gave me some time to maneuver. Oh, okay. Cool, he's also got that attack. Very good then. What the hell was that? Why didn't it grapple me down to the bottom? Thanks. Thanks for that. Oh. Oh, goody. Oh, I can't wait. Okay, really? Thanks, no iframes. Appreciate that one. Any attempts to rile, make mockery, dimensions, blah 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 blah. Okay. Okay, excuse me? That's extremely fair. Big old fat ass blocking up the middle there. Get hit by there, excuse me. This doesn't seem exceedingly fair. Alright. Okay then. Just gonna add a layer of bullshit on top of everything else. Yeah, alright. Oh my god, okay. We're gonna survive, fuck you. Oh my god. Okay. Kind of unfair. I don't think I'm gonna survive this one, though. Yeah, okay, of course, I hooked onto this badass instead of the bottom ring that I was aiming for. Oh, good, and then there's fucking... Are you serious? This feels like... This feels like a dumb fight. Okay, cool. Exceedingly fair to do that. Okay. Cool. Okay. Yeah, alright. Zoned out of every fucking possible escape. Thanks. Thanks for that. It's okay. Just gotta refine the strategy a bit. My fault, I'm out. Great opportunity. Yeah, alright, and then cut it out right in this fucking garbage bullshit. Alright, well, consistently getting to phase, well, I don't know if consistent is the right word, but getting to phase four. Hey, Shadow Hunter, how you doing? Yeah, we're fighting a planet for some reason. The story has taken a turn for the weird. So we're just gonna roll with it. Who doesn't like sniping a planet? Okay, excuse me? Why didn't that grab me over? Hey. God damn it. Well, I've got a lot of cash. We could turn that in for some stuff, but... eh. Eh, eh, eh. I need this though. Alright, good. They gave me a little. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Alright, yeah, drink presentation. I'll get to that in a second. Don't you worry. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Ouchie. this seems exceedingly unfair. Excuse me. Really with this? There we go. Just get our other character back. Ah, no! God damn it. Fudging fudge. Oops. Oh, what? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do with that? Was I even close? I can't even tell because it fucking grayed out the screen. Thanks. Thanks for that. Alright, well, tonight we have a 2012 dry red wine from a local winery called Wollersheim. This is Prairie Sunburst Red. It's quite dry. I'd estimate about maybe 11 to 12%. It's very good. So cheers. Mm. And it appears I'm out. Oh well. Spirits and wines and liqueurs are meant to be drunk, so they have done their duty if they are consumed. Barely. Okay, and there's a phase change. Which doesn't really fucking help me, because I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna be dealing with there. Okay, it's from the top, I guess, then. Alright, whatever. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, crap, 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 fuck, crap, crap! Alright. I can't even fucking see it. That's super lame. No, what the fuck? Come on, man. Ugh. And I think I was really effing close, too. God. Stupid fucking boss fight. Ugh. Whatever. Drinking rum from a local distillery made using all ingredients from their farm. Nice. That's awesome. Just trying to patronize the local stuff, you know? Because it's always so delicious. And plus, it's good to support local businesses. Good necessarily. Save me from the trap. From below is a little bit easier to farm. I think. Well, it would be if I could fucking get out of the way. Shit. What's I supposed to do there? What was I supposed to do there? Excuse me. Alright. It's fine, whatever. Spare a moment to glance up at the fucking health bars. I don't know how close I'm getting. Probably pretty close, I would say. Feels like we're getting close. I wasn't in the circle for that one, excuse me. To go now. Oh good, it's from the top where I can't see where the fuck it's coming from. Superb. Get it somehow? I don't understand how. I guess we got it. Gravy. Pop the Chivo and everything. Oh boy. Did we win, or is there some weird ass twist to come in here? Cares. We get money. We get money and a ring. Hooray. Ba-now. Very small amount of advancement, I guess. Okay. That's heavy, but I trust. Oh boy. That's gonna leave a mark. Ouch. Don't worry about it, Meg's legs are just broken. Okay, well, bad end probably, right? Huh? He's gonna forget that means someone's figured out our permanent kill Titan. It's a big deal. If I were Titan, I'd get the spooky spooky. Huh? Yeah, right. Because he never died. Yada yada. Just keep looking at it. So, this just seems to know a lot. Yada yada yada. Yeah, alright. So, very literally, there's still more to this. He is not over the world, is still war lines and bringing extinguished being the fellow, and he has the answers for anything his whereabouts. Okay. Okay. Act 8. Alright, let's see what we got. Good lord. Alright. I don't know if I want to be floating in space. I'd prefer to have a backdrop under us. Tell us your secrets and we won't break your legs. If every Rosetta Stone clue in the world we cannot help you solve, another thing is stones may help you. Okay, alright, okay. So, find all of the weird stone thingamabobs, is what they're telling me. Okay, we can do that. Increase max base stats, increase max mastery. Nice. Cool. Cool and good, I suppose. And now we've got a lot of gold. 69, nice, 1,430. Alright. Let's see what we got. Got a lot of stuff we can do. Boy howdy. Alright, well let's start with the basics, I guess, huh? And this is almost dead. Missing health becomes bonus strength. Hey, alright, that sounds good. Says his chance to survive killing blows. Alright, cool. 5%. Oh boy. I mean, it's better than 0%, I guess, but. Alright. Swap teams and upgrade them a little bit. Okay, so now Mastery comes at level 5. Leap Strike is now backstep. Okay, sure, I guess. Sweet preparing for pistol range. Alright, well that was very tiny. Do that again. Okay, that's better. Reload and run. Reloading already grants haste. Okay, sounds good to me. Long as I get damage boost in haste. Okay, well, I tend to take a spill every now and again, so that's probably pretty good. That's fine, that was a fairly goodly amount of good shit there. Alright, but now we need to get our butts over to, the starting area, I guess, and just kind of work this front to back. Oh, gee, this looks like the little star map things we had going on, perhaps. Another cloud computer, space computer in this case. 8 digits, right? Okay. Puzzle in this game. Alright. So, I don't know that there's anything. Okay, well, let's see. We only had, like, 2 of the 4 here, right? End of the fences. Fence moves slinging, keen eye, and reveal lost treasure. The fences, you say? Okay, I'm guessing that's the name of an area. Yep, literally right here. Okay, let's keep an eyeball out for some shit. Step rather than our big pile driver. That sort of looks like an opening, but I guess it's a Thank you. Soon the IT room is going to be strong. Path leads east of the sky. North northwest. From whatever that thing, that name it was. Okay, can we skip out to the map, or is that not going to count? I guess we'll see. It seemed to have counted. It's via north-northwest. Okay.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay, so can we then... find a little path in here somewhere, perhaps? Maybe up through the mist? The hint that we were supposed to find, was it? Northwest. Oh, west would be the other direction, I suppose, huh? Not literal. Well, north northwest seems pretty clear. Well, actually, unless. Not quite what I was looking for, but all right. Something? Holmes Road. Supposed to lead me to more treasure now. It's a little bizarre. This one's not gonna count, is it? Maybe these little word games are a little bit too much for my mind right now. Let's see if he gives us the same hint. Yeah. So what was it? King's Road. Backwards. Stone, wood, clay, three clicks, something, something. Okay. Too easy. Hmm. That would have been a pretty straightforward hint if that were the case. So maybe that's not it. Yeah. To here, is it? For next time, this is busting my brain, even though I'm pretty sure these aren't like La Mulana level cryptic bullshit. The other one was Sophia Road, north northwest, right? Check that out one more time. It's to the east, blah blah blah, but north northwest, something something. I'm trying to go north northwest, but it's not letting me. Be sure there's nothing in the little transition point itself, right? Oh! Literally just on that path. Wait, how did I do that? North, north, west. What the? How did I do that? Damn it. North, northwest? Oh, good lord. Okay. How would you know to do that? How would you know to do that? But okay. I mean, I guess they hinted at it, so whatever. Ah! There we go. Okay. Okay, interesting. Hmm. north-northwest. Interesting. Alright. For every great quest, lead backwards for clarity. Okay, hold up. Hold up, hold up. The only character we have that can jump is our fighter, Alex, here. King's Road, jump backwards. That's what I got out of that, right? Oh, that was the three clicks thing. I don't really understand why that's where it is, but okay. But okay. But okay, whatever. Hey, we're figuring it out, so, or maybe this is the jump backwards bit. I don't know. Who knows? Who can really be sure at a time like this? Which one was this? Was this the three click? Okay, this was the three clicks bit, not the backwards King's Road thing. Leap backwards for clarity. Leap backwards for clarity. Right. Quite literal. Quite literal. Very good then. Alright. Very good then. With that in mind, then, we're missing two thingamabobs, right? Seeing these numbers line up a little bit, I think. Three. Okay. Now we need this dude to tell us where the other two thingamabobs are. I didn't see it at all in that section, so... Well, hold up a second. So we did that, right? I think we did that. Whatever. That we didn't care about. What about Lord Thessaly? Is there something down here, or is this an entirely new set? Oh, no. Okay. It's just the little thingamabobs here. Wow, that's tucked away. Okay. The stars, stone means lay alone, and according to trees, hide the way. Deep in the core lies something well hidden, a path once less long as me, forbidden. Okay. Alright. I swear I tried to go back here once before, didn't I? And it just didn't take. Maybe I didn't try hard enough. Alright. Well, okay. Does that mean something? Two trees, secret path, etc., etc.? Blizzard's heart, stone veins lay, love and according to trees hide the way. Blizzard's heart. Okay. Blizzard's heart. Bluffs, maybe? It's snowing super hard, right? Something, Blizzard's heart, stone veins, two trees. Right? That's what I got out of that. Trees. Stone veins. Sort of. Oh, okay. then what though? Blizzard's Heart, Stone Vein, two trees, something something core forbidden, right? That's what this match is up to, isn't it? Step here. Should re-examine that hint. Now that we got the first half of it pretty much, right? Or maybe what's his nutsoul? Have another hint for us. So we got the treasure or whatever, right? No more seas and investors really elsewhere. Okay, okay. So he just lets us get, or he helps us get the first half of these thingamabobs. And we're supposed to figure out the second one. Moon's Heart, Stone Veins lay, Love unrequited, two trees hide the way, Deep in the core lies something well hidden, a path once long lost, a secret forbidden. Eh? Deep in the core, something well hidden, once long lost, secret forbidden. Okay. Deep in the core, something something hidden, half long forgotten or whatever, right? Secrets forbidden, right? Deep in the core, half long hidden, something something, secrets forbidden. That's probably enough of it to get the meaning, right? Thank you. down two trees, right? Okay, deep in the core. Something secrets forbidden, right? Something, something, secrets forbidden. We need to boot up Celeste and get the core golden strawberry again. Somehow I doubt it. Did it once, that was enough. Something, something, deep in the core. Scratcher. Make me line up with my thingamabob here. Looking at the stance of each of the characters on the mural here, looks like left, left, right, left, right. But I don't know if that matches anything really. This is a little confusing, even more confusing than the on-map shenanigans we pulled. Unless that's maybe not the one we're looking for? This. axis was the first half of it, huh? Oh no, this was for a different one entirely. Well, hum. Well, hum, well, hum. Like, I felt that this part was pretty clever. Like, I had to look into the foreground to see what was going on, but... what the hell is all this garbage here? Readily available visual stuff to go off here, right? Ah! All little cracks in the trees or other identifying marks or something like that, right? Side anyways, right? Yeah. Kind of got a trapezoidal shaped area, nothing really stand out about it. Maybe we'll put a pin in this for tonight, then. Think about it some and see what happens next time. So that's getting confusing. Getting a little confusing. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT. Shmup Book Club. First Thursday of July, so we'll have a fresh slate of games. At least one new one. We're not sure what it's going to be yet. The poll hasn't closed, but should be a good time. Gradius 3 Arcade is on the full list again, thanks to yours truly. But we'll see what happens for Thursday night. And then Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back here with Full Metal Furies. Demo mode. And we'll stretch our mind brain a little bit and see if we can figure out these little puzzles. Because now that we've done all the fighting, now we gotta do the thinky bits. Maybe we'll manage the thinky bits, I don't know. We'll sink at least one more night into it to do the major stuff, and then we'll see if we carry this another week. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Thursday. Bye-bye.